Dang, that's putting holes in it. That was probably the one up close. That's further away. We've been beating on the cymbal for a while.
But the tiny nummulitis fossil suggests that it was once very different. That perhaps there could have been water in this barren wilderness.
The mountain line that goes on today amazes me.